to that gram of justice, I won't die for myself. And I will not rest. I will not die until I achieve that.
I didn't know. I just wanted to record a song that uplifts me and hopefully other people, you know. I just wanted a song that just, you know, brings out that braggadocio about, you know, what you want to do and what you want to achieve. And that's what I did with Champion, Lifestyle, a couple of other songs in Apollo Chat. I didn't know shit. I just wanted to make music. And I was feeling some type of way, so I needed something to uplift me. You know? It just felt right. It just felt right. You know, there's no timetable or protocol when it comes to music, like I always say. Man, when time don't reach. You know, fuck what anyone says. Oh, it's too early. LTG is still banging. You have a classic album. Why this one? Conventional shit doesn't make history. There's nothing iconic about conventional stuff. So, it was time for another album. And I made another album. It's as simple as it is.
And the award goes to Apollo Fireball DML.
Only a dreamer.
Yo, can't believe Tattoo really went that far. I mean, it was literally like a joke, and we argued a lot about that song, about how good it was or how bad it was, but it's crazy, you know, because I feel like that's like one of the most simplest songs we ever made. I think we made it under like 3 hours or something, but yeah, it's shocking and all that.
Make a be like tattoo for your body. When you need that tattoo, just call on me. Let me be beside you. I go crazy when I hear the sound.
So Sound is that song that was supposed to make LTG, but it was way ahead of its time. It was too deep for the kind of vibe that LTG was. LTG was that dreamy young kid, living life, meeting women, falling in love with those women. So Sound didn't really fit into that perspective. So we just felt maybe next project, and you know, we made it to the Apollo. So yeah, it was a very beautiful song. And that special song is Go Away. That's one very special song that a lot of people endeared themselves to. And because Taipei, that was a very special moment because we recorded Go Away with, alongside other songs like Tattoo, Airplane Mode. It was that same time frame, and that 1 week was a special week, fam. You know, Go Away is just basically a song about how I felt something for someone that I had no business feeling for that person. Like, you know when you like someone but you're not supposed to like that person, so like it doesn't make any sense. Like, why did I like this babe? Like, it just didn't feel right, and it was a very unique experience for me. So I felt, why not think about this. But the most special song to me on this project is Remember Me. Funny enough, the song is about death, but more importantly, it's about life, you know, about living life, making sure that, you know, whatever you achieve in life is worth talking about. And it's the only song on the album that I recorded, and after recording that, I actually felt something heavy, man. Like, you wrote this song, you bad. Like, you really wrote something, you know. And of course, it was slept on, of course, because people sleep on those kind of songs. But I feel like years from now, people really understand how heavy that song really weighs. That song describes my love for a legacy, my obsession with legacy. I want, you know, when I Google people like King Sunny Ade, Fela, Michael Jackson, and then I check the discography and I see 55 albums, this one, be like, Omo, that's what I want. Like, I want people to like Google my name and be like, Omo, what about you, Konigong? That kind of stuff. That's what I want for myself. So, apart from people talking about me, like, oh, he was a good person, he was this one, he was nice to me, I want people to say, oh, he had this so albums, and 5 out of these albums saved my life. This guy's music saved my life, that kind of shit. That's what I'm obsessed with. I want that for myself. And I will not rest. I will not die until I achieve that.